The thing with this chimp right here, when you think about it, this is after he says, okay, looks don't matter, right? This is what he really looked like. This is what he really looked like. This motherfucker was like a two. Donovan, Dirty Eddie.
They're not the same species. Like, literally, bro. this is proof of evolution. Like you know, like
de-evolution.
He is above him. They're not the same species, man. No. Like, this guy wouldn't make it. He can't make it. He has to coerce.
Big chimpin. This is what Fresh and Fit picks up.
Is that the frog?
Yeah, that's the frog. But look at his chick.
Dude, I told you that. I know. I told you the worst looking guy in the manosphere, hands down. Like, you know how to make faces. It's the ostrich.
You got to set zero though. If he's including the whole animal kingdom, yeah, maybe.
No, not even, because see, the reason I put Tyson Beckford on the side, because Tyson Beckford, I would, you know, and you know, I don't like to rate, you don't like to rate. Let's just say, for sake of argument, an 8.5. You can't tell me that this guy is 1 point away from this chimp on the left.
Yeah, no way.
You see what I'm saying?
Maybe he's counting the whole animal kingdom. Like the
No. Let's just keep it with humans. It shows us that he has to be sub 5. You see, so this is the black pill to say, it's about looks. So I said, let me compare these monkeys to some real male models, right? And it's nothing wrong if somebody says, okay, look, you know, this is where they are on a look scale, cool, but don't try to act like a dating coach and all this shit. But let's look at a male model compared right here to this subhuman chimp called John Hogwood. So when we look at these two pictures, you can clearly see that there is a gap between these, a gap between human and chimpanzee. For example, I have a different male model, Tyson Beckford, compared to another subhuman chimp that tries to act like he can pick up women and all this shit. Like,
his nose, man. Like, his nose just completely makes him look like a beak, man. Looks
done. And when you look at the jaw, this was not Photoshop. That's his fucking real picture. Look at it. This shit is ostrich. I should have put subhuman ostrich, but he still falls into the chimp category. Talk about a guy that don't got to work for it compared to some subhuman chimp that's sucking cock in a bathroom for fucking drugs, you know, in a Japanese nightclub. Right here, you got somebody that's got his stuff together, and then you got an ostrich on the other side. You know, so, and that's what it is. A woman might not be able to say, oh, why he's hot. Oh, they just think he's hot. But with looks there, you could be like, yo, I'll tell you what you're attracted to. And you don't even know his eye area, his jawline, his nose, his ratio of the cheekbone. Right. And when you go to the side, especially when you look at like this subhuman monkey right here, this chimp, you know, if you look at it, you just like, there's no contest day right here. This shit
not is the same species, man. We got an ostrich and a human being, man.
Bro.
Yeah, who's gonna open the red pill zoo?
Little MD, the hairline too, like,
oh, you know, he had the hat on. If I would have got a picture with him without the hat, picture CD just sent me. Everybody mogs John Pigwood. I mean, if you look at him, he looks like a child, of course, next to this guy. This guy, of course, is probably on the juice, but just facially too. When you look at Hogwood, is a deformed monkey. This guy is a deformed subhuman chimpanzee.
Hogwood has a big freaking head. I swear to God.
No, this is a sick motherfucker, man. A sick, and his friend, of course, birds of the feather flock together. The black hill in the open. This grandmother looking chimpanzee.
Right.
I said, let me present this so people can see it. Let's look at another example.
The Wicked Witch from the West.
Look at this motherfucker right here. You know what I'm saying? Where is the fucking. So this guy is trying to tell me some shit about women. Women are running away from Richard Cooper and they're running toward Sean O'Pry. Tomasi says, oh, he has his choice of women. I doubt that very much. I doubt you can't. You could turn the clock back 20 years and he still looks like this. Even if you take the glasses, this is not a good look. You know, women are not going to be attracted. I mean, this is a creepy looking motherfucker. I mean, this guy is a clown. This guy, and the only way to really see it like starkly is in comparison to a male model. That Sean is a 9 or an 8.5. This guy's head looks like a fucking pencil eraser. You know, it's like, what the fuck? With glasses, the beak is brutal, bro. Well, look at his ears. His ears is, you know, that shit is fucked up. It sticks out way more. It's oversized.